Alright. I've already seen these cutscenes multiple times.
This is Kilo Dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, Dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Copy, Dispatch. 4-0 out.
Wait on.
Romeo Company, be advised. We have reports of Covenant suicide squads.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's a negative. Keep your eyes open, troopers.
Kilo 2-6, Kilo 4-0. Covenant Corvettes raining hell on us. Final protective fire 1. Danger close. My command, over.
Copy, Kilo 4-0. Firing FPF-1 at your command.
Fire FPF-1, over.
Firing FPF-1. Shot.
Hold on to your helmet.
Kilo 4-0, request FPF SITREP.
Negative 2-6.
Ah, shit.
Copy.
Damn suicide squads.
FPF-2.
I don't even know if I'm allowed to say that word.
Copy, Kilo 4-0. Firing FPF-1 at your command.
Fire FPF-1, over.
Firing FPF-1.
I'm probably gonna censor that word.
Hold on to your helmet.
Or just mute it at least.
Kilo 4-0, request FPF SITREP.
Negative 2-6. Corvette's still coming.
Copy, 4-0. Firing FPF-2. Shot.
Damn! How do you stop that thing?
Where they're going for? Ah, shit.
What are those things?
Crap.
Copy, Kilo 4-0.
I would start all the way back here. Alright, I apologize for killing a civilian. I thought all that was gonna hit the brutes.
Fire FPF-1, over.
Whatever.
FPF-1. Shot.
Whatever, it's just a game.
Hold on to your helmet.
Just a campaign, it's not the biggest... Not the worst thing ever.
That's
good. That happens.
Still coming.
I never had that happen to me something.
Firing
before.
FPF-2. Shot.
Damn! How do you stop that thing?
That takes care of that. That's why.
How do we get to the tower?
Yeah.
Elevator in the atrium goes down to the cargo port. Cargo port goes to the tower.
Didn't pick up the assault rifle.
Gotta
the,
get in there.
Didn't use the needler. Oh my gosh, cannot speak, darn it.
Whoa! Contact!
This time I did not use the needler. I'm not trying to accidentally kill a civvy.
Hey,
move in and find that elevator.
Taking this thing so long?
We're evacuating a group of civilians on the floor below you. As soon as they reach the cargo port, I'll send the elevator back up.
Okay, everyone find some cover. Stay sharp. We need to hold this position. Drop ships! Deploying to the courtyard! Watch your flanks!
You're on our side. Let's hop that elevator and get to the tower.
Booyah! Alright, I'm gonna grab the AR, I guess. Not the best weapon, but...
If you're trying to get to the tower, you're too late, Lieutenant. Corvette over the starport pounded the hell out of the place. Cargo port's impassable on foot. Rooftop evacs awash. We could use the executive landing pad, except there's no easy way to get there. A group of ODST specialists are working a plan. They might appreciate some backup.
Other side of the hall there, Lieutenant. Right through triage.
In place! Enemy air inbound!
Radio's buzzing about you, Spartan. You feel like jumping?
We've got an extra jetpack. Go ahead, try it on, Spartan.
Welcome to the Bullfrog. Other side, on my mark. 3, 2, 1, jump!
We're gonna capture the landing pad on the executive wing to evacuate the land.
Try and keep up, Spartan.
Whew. Made it. I apologize about that poor performance at the beginning. It happens, though. Watch out! No. Oh, why did I switch out my TMR?
Get up to the roof level, Spartan. There's the path. East end of that tower.
Other side! Other side! Entrance is on the other side!
Oh, shoot. Oh, boy. Thank you. Grab hammer's nice, but I like to have something with range!
Oh,
Yankee 9er to Echo Dispatch. Landing pad is clear. Send in the evac birds.
Copy, Yankee 9er. Birds away.
Pleasure jumping with you, Spartan. We'll hold this location. You get on that Falcon. Make sure those transports make it out in one piece. This is your ride, Spartan.
The city's been under siege for the last 5 days. Thought we had it in hand, and then those Corvettes showed up. Our fleet's scattered, pulling back. Hell, we've all got orders to evacuate. Guess some of us just don't like leaving a job half-finished.
Evac transport Delta 15 to evac dispatch. Load it up, ready to go.
Delta 15, this is evac dispatch. Copy that. Proceed at your discretion.
Midtown airspace is way too hot. Gonna take an alternate route.
Delta 15 to dispatch. Banshee squadron on my tail. Taking fire.
Copy, Delta 15. Can you...
Mayday, Hornington's hit. We're going in. I'm gonna try to set her down.
Frigate Star War Dawn. Request immediate airstrike on Covenant Corvette over starport.
Solid copy, Fox Actual. Long swords unavailable this time. Over.
This is Civilian Transport 6 Echo 2. I need to go now, Sergeant Major.
Hold on, Echo 2. Star War Dawn, I have multiple commercial craft loaded with civilians. I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support now.
As soon as something frees up, you'll be the first to know.
I've got 600 souls on board, Sergeant Major. I can't wait any longer.
Negative, Echo 2. I can't cover you. Do not take off.
Ah, shoot.
Actual. Should we send search and rescue birds?
Negative, dispatch. No point. Spartan, Sergeant Major Duval. Awful day so far. Let's keep it from getting any worse, huh? Covey's all over my missile batteries, and I got 5,000 civilians across the bay waiting for passage out. I need you to arm those batteries, then fire those missiles from the central terminal. Understood? Corvette's been a pain in my ass for too damn long. Give it hell, Spartan.
True birds! We need to push them back off our beach! Careful, Six!
Alright, I'm gonna take the Magnum, I guess. Magnum's not a bad sidearm to have, you know. First things first, we're gonna take out that Wraith.
Civilian transport 7 Echo 3 to Fox Actual. My engines are hot. Wait for your gun.
Enemy rig rolling our way. Fire. Light
Lieutenant. Get it armed. First battery is online. Other ones to your south.
I keep forgetting I have the jetpack. I'm so used to having...
I got families and wounded on board. I gotta get
airborne. So used to having sprints.
Spartan's gonna clear the skies.
Oh well. Shit.
That's it. Battery's prime. Now get over to the East Complex and fire those missiles. Sergeant Major, the Coveys are almost through my door. Steady, Echo 3. That Corvette is still up there.
Shit.
That's it. Battery's prime. Now get over to the East Complex and fire those missiles. Sergeant Major, the Coveys are almost through my door. He's dead, Echo 3. That Corvette is still up there.
Oh shit, I caught that. Gosh darn it.
That's it, battery's prime. Now get over to the East Complex and fire those missiles. Sergeant Major, the Coveys are almost through my door. He's dead, Echo 3. That Corvette is still up there.
Not this time. Now.
That's it. Battery's prime. Now get over to the East Complex and fire those missiles. Sergeant Major, the Coveys are almost through my door. He's dead, Echo 3. That Corvette is still up there.
Come on.
Spirit on approach.
I am just... Oh, come on. Oh, come on. This might take for some time. Oh my gosh. Not again. Something.
That's it. They've breached the landing bay. Copy that. Now or never, Spartan.
Finally.
Missile defense online. All evac transports, you are cleared.
It's about time.
You are cleared for takeoff. Go now.
Civilian transport away. You saved a lot of lives today, Spartan.
Copy. Repeat, this is Noble 2, Noble 6, Noble 5. Do you copy?
This is 6. Go ahead, Noble 2.
We picked up your transponder about an hour ago, but could not risk open comms. Covenant have the city sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make it.
Understood. What's the situation at Starport exit?
The last transport is away.
All right. We're bringing you to us.